Coach Welch. And Coach Lannan. Head coach, Coach Hobb. Dave featuring game, Vallejo versus Hogan. We have Dave and CeCe sitting there on the bench, looking things over.
Hornets.
Let's go, man.
Hogan, high school. This is the second meeting of the year. I don't know how good their record are, but pretty good game last time. Vallejo ended up winning the game. Mr. Super.
Guidance and patience in our day-to-day lives. Continue to watch over our friends and our family. Let us stress the road and not the end of the road, Lord. Let us enjoy our successes each and every day, not just the outcome. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Get out of
y'all right here, right now.
Let's see, got your hesitations this day.
They're the starters for today's game. I got my son to be back in there next year. Starting lineup right now, they brought Raheem up from the JVs to fill that gap, which was a good decision. They're playing shortstop pretty good. But he always has been a good infielder. Wish for the best for him.
It's buff yet.
3:33. Excuse me. We have CeCe on the mound today, pitching. We have who's that character? That's the Pre. Pre up there getting some further instructions. Pre been out of a couple games due to injury or cold. Just driving. Okay. Now leading off for Hogan, number two. I'm gonna see what he gonna do.
Let's see.
And here's the first pitch of the game. And it's a little bit outside for a ball one. And that's outside. The ball two.
Hey, line him up, D-Live, come on, D-Live.
CeCe just checking him out to see what he has. So long he will stand up there. Comes to the wind up and the pitch. And there's that call strike. Down by the knees. Got two balls and one strike. A little breezy evening. Oh, and that brought him down to his knees. And he hollers out with a cry. I'm not gonna repeat it. But anyway, that's strike two. We have two and two. It's the evening. Like the wind's heading towards right field. So CeCe should have a pretty good shot. They're knocking it over that building out there. Here's the pitch. And it's up high, way out of position. For ball three. Three ball and two strikes, and here's the money pitch. And there's ball four, and Eli hustles down to first base. And a swing and a miss. Like he wasn't ready for that one. And he fouled that one off. Strike two, like he wanted to get out there early. We have Dave Bernstein behind the plate, catching, and then pitch. Another shot. Here we have Damien. I'm sorry, corrected. How can I forget Damien? Oh, and he went.
You're up.
Come on, Dave.
And he goes on to second base on a pass ball. Vallejo. That was a swing and a miss, and the ball got away from David. And the runner didn't attempt to run down the first base. Probably has a possibility of maybe being safe or bringing that run over here to third base. But he missed that chance. Anyway, we have one down.
Hey, ball, right.
And number 21.
Come on, Floyd. Come on, Floyd.
There he goes back.
You all right? Come on. All right, one more. Right there. Come on.
Oh, strike.
Come on.
And there's strike two right down the middle. You can't see that one.
Come on.
And there's the money pitch. Got it. Got him. I told you, baby. And that's the way it goes. Too quick for him. And Dave makes a fantastic throw down to third base. For a perfect tag. And Valero gets out that inning with one run on. And the score is 0-0. Bottom of the first coming up. All right, that was a great inning right there for Valero. For Hogan High School. And that was pitch outside. They call strike around the corner. And that's down low for another call strike. Man, that was out of, I don't know what kind of pitch that was, but anyway, we got strike two. The pitch. And here's the money pitch for him. And he fouled that one off on the play. Yep.
Boom.
We got Jeff.
And it's up higher. Try to get him to go after that one. Jay, too small for that one. And here's the money pitch. And there's a shot down to the shortstop. He comes up with it. And he throws up and he goes high up. And he's safe. That high throw pulled him up off the bag. And JC with the hustle landed. Out of Dupree. Dupree trying to get back on track again. Don't impress himself. JC takes the little lead off. Just about two step. And there's the pitch, he bluffed. And it's outside for a ball. Just watching it the other day.
You know what's ironic about that, man?
I'll get right with you. Ooh, there's a shot. Might have a chance. Oh, and the left fielder makes a fantastic catch. And that sends the running back. But no luck out of it. We got one down for Valero. Just see, he takes a look. And the bat up now, CeCe. The ball one. Good shot, babe. You almost had it over his head.
Let's swing the bat, Dupree.
As he takes the lead. And that might have a chance to get on out of here, and I know it does. It's gone. Bam. Gone. And the Hogan High School player tried like they were playing around. And that was a long shot. Deep center field, deepest part of the field. It was hit so high, it had to go. And the players go out to give him congratulations. He might get a couple of them today. The wind going this direction, but don't make no difference. Leads 2-0. Now we have the bat, number 8, Dave Bernstein. And that's outside, a little high. Dave hitting the ball real good. He had 2 home runs in the last game.
Run out, Dave!
But you felt real good about everything. He was going to do this game. And that's outside the ball, too. He already having a good game. Had a good throw down to third base. So like the arm is real strong today. Pitch. Oh, and he fouled that one off. Good. Good late. Foul ball. And there's the pitch. And it's outside. We have 3 balls and 1 strike. On Big Dave. And it's down in the dirt. And that's great. Dave was passed down to first base. But no out.
Lost.
My batting number 10, Odie. Playing in, Odie, having fun. Kicking back and enjoying himself. Dupree all in the way. I got him. The base with the sign.
Oh, it'll be the dial.
It'll be the dial. And there's a pick. And that sends Dave down.
Get down, Dave. I did, Davey.
And he slides in safe. Good hit and run. One strike on Odie. And there's a pitch. And Odie hit the ball hard down to the shortstop. And he comes up with it. And the throw is perfect this time. Ball number two. And that brings Dave over to third base. Now bat number 13. Nick. Takes a long stare. Wind up in the pitch. And it's a wicked curve. They hit the outside corner. For strike one. Third base. He bluffs. In the pitch. And it's down low. And wind up in the pitch. And it's a high shot. Left right field might have a chance at it. And he dies a little too early. Like his short leg. Has short legs. Take a look. And here's the pitch. And it's down in the dirt and a good block by the catcher. Bigger and larger. And there's a nice shot. Oh, got him. Got him with all that jumping around. And Nick comes around first base, comes around second, and he's been standing up with a stand-up double.
I got a baby now!
Vallejo, and Vallejo leads 3-0. And it's on the bottom of the first inning. I got a feeling my battery's not going to last. So I got to edit just a little bit. Okay. Nick takes the lead off second base and the pitch. And it's outside for Jerry. Jerry had a good home run the last game, which kind of pumped him up. Hitting the ball pretty good all season. And there's a shot. What is that one? Oh, and that burned him again. And that scores another run. For Vallejo, bringing Nick around from second base all the way home. And Jerry had a nice single. And Vallejo leads 4-0. Just like that.
Just like that.
Scouts. Well, scouts on the other side over there. And there's a pitch. And now bat number 21. Jay Wells. And that's up high for ball two. Yep, Joey Bowler on first base. Two down. Lowly 4-0. And then the pitch. And there's a shot. To the second baseman, an easy play. Hands over first base for out number three. Well, he one runner on. A couple of hits. A couple of runs. And they lead 4-2. And a home run. And they lead 4-0. That time CC pitch and CC mother and Jennifer over there. Along with a lot of more fans.
Come on, Pablo.
Foul that one off. That play. If he goes in the windup and the pitch. And it's down low. The ball. One strike and one ball. They call him Papa. Papa. That's the first thing. He's swinging out at a high pitch. So foul that one off. And the pitch. And you can't get around on that. It's over there on top of Faye's head. Bam. Just missed. And here's the pitch. And the other hard shot back to CC. And a shot over to Jerry. Ball number one. I'm gonna have to make two moves on that one. A throw in the second pitch. Eight, Cal. And swing and a miss. Wasn't ready for it. And it's outside. Well, one ball, one strike. And there's the shot to Joe. Good shot down low. Oh, but he misses. Pulls him off the bag. And the Hogan High School runner is safe. That was a throwing error. I'm gonna throw it right here, man. That good. Phil throws just a little short. That brings Jerry off on first base. We got one down. Now we got a lefty up. Or Raheem might have a chance to get on in the paper tomorrow. And there's a swing and a miss. Can't see it. Can't see if you can't hit. And that's up high. And the pitch. And a swing and a miss. Just try to swipe at it. Wasn't really sure what he wanted to do with that pitch. Try strike two. And the pitch. And there's a shot. Oh, that was a good shot. Good stop by Dupree. But that takes him out. I just called down. I'll say one of them will get in the paper tomorrow. I like both of them might get in the paper on that one. Shot that Dupree knocked down, but he kind of slipped. That kind of threw him on the ground. Raheem coming across to throw the ball, but he overran it. At that time, Hogan High School player came in and slid and knocked them both down. Like bowling balls. Couple of arrows. Has two runners on. Bear down. Got this in it now. And there's a strike. And that's the way to come out of it. And they came out of that one right there. You better come out of it, fellas.
Way to bounce back.
Valil. Playing that double. And a little bit late.
What's my drink?
Pitch to Rudy. Bottom of the second inning. Boyle lead 4-0. Hogan had a couple hits in that last inning and had two running left on. Didn't get anything out of it. Turned the double play. Rudy takes a long stare. Here's a wind up in the pitch. Oh, and they had him fooled.
Hey, Rudy.
Now he's right down
no,
the pipe.
On now.
He said, boy, I wish I can get that one back. Ball number one for Valero. Bottom of the second inning. Okay, now batting JC.
Good
down
eye.
In the dirt. And that's down in the dirt.
Hey, up right here.
Dr. Pitcher got an idea of how these hitters hit. So he don't want to give him anything.
JC.
He takes a long stare and here's a wind up. Oh, Jesse went
run that pitch. Run that! Run that!
Took a little call for it. So out number one in fly. Infield fly. Okay, now batting number 42, Dupree. Might just be a quick inning for Hogan. And call for a strike. We got two down. Oh, that's the tip of the bat. Pitcher has a chance. He on the hands to the first baseman.
Go,
so easy out. And that's out number three. Valero goes out on the field. Top of the third coming up. Valero leads 4-0. Two of the players, JP, Starks, James McClanahan, Ron Hogan. Top of the third with two strikeouts in this inning. My batting lead off. A little bit faster this inning. Good start by Dave. That's called for a strike. Ball number one. Ball two. We got two and one. CC goes into the windup and the pitch. And it's outside. Ball. Three. And three and one. And the windup and the pitch. And a swing and a miss. You know, we're going to sit down. We're going to have a seat. Top of the third inning. We got a full count on this guy. And a swing. Oh, and he fouled that one off. Trying to stay alive. Well, you don't want to. Don't lose him, see, come get him, babe.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, just a little bit inside. Number two wasn't too sure if he called a strike or what he called. But then he's on the first base again for a second walk. Well, on his behalf.
The whole state is a mindset.
He shot second base. Oh, boy, Dupree, get the ball first, baby. I don't know if that was a good enough throw, I think. On Dupree right there. I understand he's out a couple of games. So it might be a little rusty. Getting back in the groove again. And Vlad has two runners on. I mean, Hogan has two runners on again. Top of third inning, making a threat. In the pitch. And down low. Staying a couple of innings back. Okay, we have timeout. They have timeout. They have timeout.
One more.
Hit and run was on. They have a swing and a miss. Ball.
It's not like running into the wind.
I tell you, I want to strike on the guy.
Come on.
Oh, good throw by Dave down the first base.
One more.
And that's ball four, and the bases are loaded for Hogan. And we have two down.
Oh.
Okay, you got to calm down just a little bit. Get back into the groove again. And he fouls that one off.
Go! Out of board.
That's caught. That was shot to Odie. And foul number three. Hogan leads three runners on. And they get none out the inning again. And Vallejo leads 4-0. Belling you out, Dupree. Coach Will chuckling to Bree. Okay, now batting number nine. Bottom of third inning, CC. Had one home run this inning. I mean, this game so far.
Right.
I guess it's easier for those that don't have any instincts.
Here's a pitch. Easier for the and it's inside down low for ball one.
I think then you take away.
And that's ball two. Pitcher kind of remember this guy. How can you forget? Well, anyway, he ain't gonna give him see anything good to hit.
No, you don't like
it. And there it is again. That's our way to the. That's our way over there.
Second field.
Yeah.
That was a seed.
Yeah, that was a hard seed right there.
First one was a popper.
Mm-hmm. Mama go out with a big bang, see?
You're lying. That's good dough.
And now right there we're going with a second pinch. We should have one pinch.
You can't hit it no harder.
We have two pinch.
You can't hit it no harder.
And big pain, you see that pole? Over that
hole. What?
5-0. That was fantastic hit, brother. Right on, brother. Not bad, Dave Bernstein. And follow that one off. Strike one. Hey, that's a swing and a miss. A little too anxious. That home run looks so good to you want to try to get one.
No, they thought I could play.
Just kind of relaxed. Here's come. Hitting the ball real good. And here's the pitch. Sloppy ball. I'll get back with that in a minute. Here's the pitch of Dave. And it's up high. Principal's trying to get through the gate with that ball for CeCe. They so nervous they can't even find the right key. Oh, they finally got through. All right. And here's the pitch. Oh. And that's called for Looky Lou. Now batting number 10, Odie. You know, it's there. Yeah. Oh, that's called strike. Oh, no. Get out of here. Get out of play. Foul ball. The one to scout Odie. Way in New York last year. And there's a shallow reach out. Easy play for the center fielder. Another shot to left fielder. And that's out number three. So then, PC does a little bit more damage to put Hogan in the hole. And they lead 5-0. And I think they found the ball.
Got me. Eric.
Jeez, all right.
Don't get confused. Stay focused.
What's your name?
Jacob.
All right, Jacob. Cool, man. They'll turn your back, brother.
I'm all right.
All right. I have a chance. And he brings Jerry off the bag a little high. What out number three. Valero gets out that inning with no runners on, and that 8-5-0. My brothers. All right, now Jay. Okay, we have Jason Will up the bat. Bottom of the fourth inning. Will leads 5-0. I'm pretty sure I think we have one down. Here's the pitch. And it's a high fly ball. Fly ball, I'm say. Out of play. Oh! And he almost caught that. I would have probably made 5,000 Cinefield into the funniest video. And there's another fly ball. That's out of play. Here's the pitch, and they have the hard shot, and past the second baseline, he makes a dive at it, but didn't get, couldn't get to it. They battled it off for an easy single. We'll get that revenge. Last up at bat, he went with a looky-loo. Okay, we got a runner here over here on first base. Jay takes the lead in the pitch. And it's outside. From the outside corner, we'll call a strike. Short lead off the bag. Hits another step. Pitch comes to the windup and the pitch. And Rudy takes a hard cut at it and fouls it off. And the brain J. Will back over here. Come back here. He'll just glance out at the fly anytime. And he throws high. And the ball's over here. And Jay's over there. Free pass. Yeah, all we need now is contact.
All right.
And there's a pitch. And it's outside.
Well,
1-2. And it's down low. Rudy looking for something good to hit. And it's pass ball. And it brings Jay Wells over to third base. Time for Rudy to make contact. Get this run in. And he fouls that one off.
Oh, they're pulling
the infield. Move in. Jay takes a short step off third base and a pitch. They might have a chance to drop. And they had a chance to drop. An error.
Big time,
huh? And that brings Rudy over to first base on the error. Now batting. JC. We have timeout. Okay, two errors caused two runs get on advance on different bases. Big game for Vallejo. It's a cross-town rivalry. Token and Vallejo. It's called for a strike. Tomorrow, play Napa.
Is that your last game tomorrow?
Makeup game. Yeah.
Last game, huh?
Mm-hmm. Makeup game. Due to the rain. There's the pitch. And there's the runner. And Rudy goes in safely with a safe slide. Infield pulls in again. And there's a hard shot. Couldn't get that one. And Rudy might have a chance to score. And that score goes to run for Vallejo. Vallejo lose 5-0.
Seven to zero.
I'm gonna say seven anyway.
Yeah, they never should have got. He never should have got second base.
One down. And that's up high. Good shot by JC.
You can't turn around. You gotta make it.
Bottom of the fourth inning.
All right.
That's over behind his back.
All right.
That's inside. Take it for the team, Dupree. He takes the lead off second base and the pitch. It's up high and that brings the three down to first base. The two home runs already in the game. CC. Then we have timeout. We have runners on first and second. And that's my old coach right here, old Frank Castle. How you doing, coach?
See this little guy?
You can come out of retirement, Frank.
I really say, you know it. See, there are trouble with Hogan. They only get a coach 2 years and they go.
Mm-hmm.
There's no continuity. They're not even competitive.
Mm-hmm. And here are the pitches, you see. And it's outside on the corner. No call strike. We have one ball, one strike. We have runners on the corner.
Oh, yeah, pitch him outside. Get him out.
But if you don't, I'll make a.
I got miles here. I'll just.
Okay. And here's the pitch.
Oh, that looked like a good pitch.
It was a good pitch. But from this angle, I had a better angle on that side. JC on the corner.
Crack.
First base. There's the bluff. This is a good look. Get on. And anytime he walks in. Base is loaded for Dave. That's what he's been waiting for. Home run will set everything off. Base hit will score two runs. See his jacket.
Stop pounding number 9 just because you walk.
Well, and we have one down. And Dave Bernstein with the bat. And that's up high.
I got two. What? Two.
No, and Rudy?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And there's the pitch. Oh, a little late with that one. Swing and a miss. Runs in. All right now, Joe. If you want to kill so bad, he'll come with this off-speed curve. Another shot to the second base. Shortstop. And they beat that one out. No damage hurt. Two down. get a run in from Leon. Below lead 8-0. Odie. Tell you when to come back here.
He's a good little player.
Another shot. Good base hit. And that scores another run.
Yeah. They all walk.
From Leon. And the score is 9-0. Might have a 10 run rule with these guys.
Is it such a thing?
Yes, it is.
Huh? Is it high school?
This is like a warm up for tomorrow.
I enjoyed a lot.
And there's a pitch. Ooh. Strike one.
Yeah, I said this. I said, I would take a zero period if I could have.
Got speed on the bases. Ooh.
All speed. Got it. Mm-hmm.
If you're prep and.
Nick digs in. Had a good hit last game, in the last inning.
But I would do that.
Nah.
Give that guy the option.
And that's another ball.
Coaching Christmas football. They may not have it because she says, "Well, you're done, you're going to ruin it." But that's better too for me because it's a viable thing. It's for girls and guys. It's a great program.
And that's right to the third baseman for easy play. Good battle.
You should have an office for
it. They didn't win that one. Until then, four, three more runs. Makes the score 9-0.
So many kids and they're freshmen and all the programs are going.
Yeah, it's home.
Just have to wait. And that's called for a strike.
That's the central part of the nervous system.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yeah. And that's a swing and a miss. Strike three. Notice this, we have JP in center field.
The sophomore's got out of here. Saturdays and all that.
Over in left field, we have Eldridge. Another swing and a miss. Another fan and a miss. The two, another strikeout. We've had about 9-10 strikeouts so far.
Yeah.
Strike two. Lead off batter for Hogan High School. Walk twice. Another shot.
You are on a kill.
You get anything out that end. Lil can wrap it up with a couple runs.
Hey, speaking of the devil.
Up now.
Yeah, that house is in jeopardy.
Mm-hmm. The one run, the inning, can end the game. And it's down in the dirt. And a swing and a miss.
There you go,
Bob. Ooh, that's a shot. Nice base hit by Jerry. Mm-hmm. Good shot, Jerry.
Oh, you know about that. What?
JP. Center fielder.
So if they get another one, they get it.
But where the home team?
It's over after this inning. Hey, I sent Jerry down on pass ball down the second base.
All right, Bo.
Jerry takes a couple steps off.
That's right. Yeah, that's right.
Takes a long scare.
The rent's going to be,
My daughter was telling me.
That's like probably one of the most expensive parts of that ride.
And the other shot. That's in JP down to second base routine. That's the game.
Yeah. 10-1 rule. I'm out.
All right, right on, Carl. Go, Jay. And JP hits the winning run, ends the game, 10-0.
How about JB? Have they
Valero? The Ann Hogan season. Tomorrow game in Napa, big game.
Long term, being NBL champs, you know, it's a once a year thing. It's going to be in Vallejo for another 365 days. This is something that you can always say you're a part of. And I'm real, real proud about the way we did things this year. You know, this was the second season. We got another season to go. But, I mean, guys have stepped up from the beginning of the year, and it's a nice culmination right here to win the NBL title.
Nice, man.
Johnny,
nice.
I like
Friday.
Yeah, that's a good thing, guys.
Seniors, your last game.
That's right. Hey, it is. Honest, Odie. It's seriously a home run at this point.
Hey, good shot, fellas. Everybody, you ready to go out? Hey, listen.
Hey, JP, good job, babe. Where you at? Kid. Come through.
Gentlemen, listen.
What's that? You like that?
Bottom line, Stone Cold.
It ain't over, right? Just when we set out to saying, hey, we want to win an NBL and then call it a year. Selection's coming up. That's what's important, right?
Yeah.
Still wanting to work hard, man. Let's go.
Let's go.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Number one, baby.
Prayer.
Take your hats off, gentlemen.
Dave, get it off.
Lord, thank you once again for bringing us here safely in the yard, letting us leave safely as one unit. It's been a long year, Lord. We've lost some people. We've had some good friends come into our lives. Please continue to watch over our friends and our family. Continue to let us grow as people and give us strength and patience and guidance in our day-to-day lives. Bring us to the yard safely once again tomorrow, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Pitcher,
yes, baby!
Gentlemen,
Please.
Hey!
Lead pass on three.
Lead pass on three.
Odie, take a knee.
Seven to seven to make the play.